70% for the debenture 51/2S. Price patterns produced by insolvency. Certain price patterns are likely to be followed during receivership or bankruptcy proceedings, especially if they are protracted. In the first place, there is often a tendency for the stock issues to sell too high, not only in relation to the price of the bond issues but also absolutely, that is, in relation to their probable ultimate value. This is due to